It was unreal. We had ran that practice, we ran that play all week in practice, and we scored on it in practice too, and we knew it was going to work, and we called it, it was a great call, and it just made it look.
What's the feeling in the locker room when practice hit?
Disappointed, but like Coach Parker said to us, we play hard and we showed everybody that we can play hard. But really, it was just a disappointing feeling.
Did you guys send a message to the college football world today?
Say, did
you send a message to everybody out there?
Yes, sir. Well, we're right there, just a couple plays away, and then the extra point is a win. So we just showed that we can play with anybody in the nation.